none of us ever think that we're going to become an amputee.
He was 6 months old when they told me that they had to amputate him.
My ease facilitator, Mr. Worthy, introduced me to 3D printing.
We had him using Tinkercad a little bit. He started thinking, what about this leg?
I had heard the story about Arkin printing the 3D leg for himself. POA, folks come here from all over the country, all over the world.
Over here is like a big family. Makes me feel like I'm home.